Welcome everyone to a really short Star Wars The Old Republic video, and in this video I just wanted to shoot out a really quick announcement about a crazy CXP farm that is happening right now. There's a glitch where certain missions, which I'll talk about in a few seconds, are awarding insane amounts of CXP, like we're talking insane. And so you're really going to want to take advantage of this while you can. I just want to quickly mention right at the start of this video that this glitch will be fixed by September 5th on Tuesday. So if you're watching this video after September 5th, that means this no longer applies, and this video, basically you can click out of it, it's no longer gonna be useful for you. I will also at that point in time throw with something in the title, like this no longer works, and so that way nobody gets confused. But until September 5th, that is 5 full days away, you guys can take advantage of this CXP farm. And basically what happened is all of the 6 daily areas, so like Bolsavis, Corellia, Zyost, and Iocath and everything, their daily missions are giving insane amounts of CXP, as you guys can see from this video here. I'm here on Bolsavis, and each daily mission is awarding me over 3,000 command experience points. Now guys, that is insane. To give you guys a reference of how much that is, a normal daily mission gives you 75 CXP, and that's what this will be reduced to on Tuesday. So these missions, which are initially supposed to give you 75 CXP, are now giving me over 3,000 command experience. And for those of you who are wondering why it's so high, it might even be higher than what you guys see in your own game. The reason is because right now there's a double CXP event happening, which just kind of magnifies this glitch itself because it's giving you even more CXP. But the secondly, I also have a superior command boost, which increases my command experience gain by 100%. So if you want to take maximum advantage of this, do this now when the glitch is available, when we have a double CXP event going on, and also go ahead and buy yourselves a superior command boost. They're just, you can buy them from command tokens from the vendor on the fleet, and then you guys, will be taking the most advantage of this as you possibly can. But yeah, to give you guys a point of reference, these are supposed to only give me 75, it's now giving me over 3,000. The other daily areas are also giving a ton. I believe the Black Hole, which is like some of the easiest daily missions on Corellia, give you about 2,500 CXP per daily mission. And to give you guys another point of reference, a heroic mission only gives you 233. Okay, usually I'm here at command rank 290 something. So I'm basically getting, it takes the maximum amount of CXP for me to get a command crate. And look at how many command crates I get just after completing Section X on Bolsavis. Like I get almost up to 300, and I actually end up hitting 300 after this video just by doing like the daily missions on Corellia. You can get up to insane amounts of, you can get up to a really high command rank is what I mean to say. And especially on your newer players, because for those of you who are just starting up on a new tune and you need to get that CXP up, remember you're going to need way less CXP to rank up. So it wouldn't be uncommon for you to get up 20, 30 ranks by just doing one daily area, which, to give you guys a time frame, only takes about 15 minutes. If you know your dailies, you can get done with a daily area in about 15 minutes. And if you're grouped up with 4 people, it can get done even faster. Like you can shoot through these. So get up, whatever guild you've joined, shoot it in chat, be like, I'm looking to do the dailies. You'll probably find a few people to do it with you, and you can shoot through all of the daily areas really quickly, then jump onto another tune and do it again. I mean, these are the 5 days, if ever, you want to go ahead and grind these missions out, because you're going to be getting, to really high command ranks with almost putting in very, very little time effort. And this is not an exploit. Mosco actually jumped onto the dev tracker and gave us a confirmation that this is a glitch. It's going to be fixed by Tuesday. The Iocath is actually going to be fixed by tomorrow, but something happened where they weren't able to fix the other one. So they're basically telling us it won't be fixed by tomorrow, it'll be fixed on Tuesday. So, and he said it's not an exploit. So he said, go ahead and enjoy these for as long as you can. So I know what I'll be doing this weekend. I'll be going through all of my tunes basically every day, running through the alts, which I know I'm gonna use in the future, and just doing all these dailies every single day. And that way I can just basically get a lot of easy command ranks. And I definitely suggest you guys do that too. So take advantage of this. It's an opportunity that should not go to waste. And also, as I mentioned earlier, it's really unfortunate if you're watching this after September 5th. That means you've missed out on this crazy awesome glitch, but maybe we'll have something like this again in the future, who knows. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys are going out and enjoying and grinding those dailies and getting yourselves up to a really high command rank. I see you guys in the next one.